Now, with the Asoto Gari, it's a really good throw when you are taller than your opponent, okay? The Seinagi is a great throw when you're shorter than your opponent. So we're going to imagine that you are shorter than me. And I'm going to insert my thumb behind the collar here, okay? And I'm going to go ahead and grip between my thumb and four fingers above the elbow. And what I'm going to look to do here is I'm going to look to snapping him down, and I want to get the reaction of posture out of him. The moment he postures, guys, I need to treat his arm of the body like a steering wheel, and I want to steer all his weight over to one leg. As I create the steering wheel motion, I'm going to step forward with my outside leg and go shoulder to shoulder with him. So as I steer, I go shoulder to shoulder. Then you can see from here, he's almost gone. This posture is completely compromised, and if I just shove really hard at him, he would probably fall over. But instead of doing that, I'm just going to take my trail leg here, and I'm going to look chop right behind the calf, so essentially half the calf here. And once that happens, I'm going to go ahead and establish the umbrella. When I establish the umbrella here, guys, I want to make sure that my head is on the inside of James's head. I don't want my posture way over here because he's going to be able to flip and roll me right over top of him. So I want to make sure that when I land, I'm landing with my head to this side. Alright? Alright, does that make sense? Alright, guys.